Do you want eternal life? The Lord Himself goes before you and will be with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. Deuteronomy 31:8. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. John chapter 14, verse 6. For you granted him authority over all people, that he might give eternal life to all those you have given him. John chapter 17, verse 2. Now, this is eternal life, that they know you, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom you have sent. John chapter 17, verse 3. Be alert and of sober mind. Your enemy, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion, looking for someone to devour. 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 8. Jesus said to the disciples, truly I tell you, it is hard for someone who is rich to enter the kingdom of heaven. Matthew chapter 19, verse 23. Again I tell you, it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for someone who is rich to enter the kingdom of God. Matthew chapter 19, verse 24. A rich young man comes up to Jesus and asks him how to inherit eternal life. Jesus tells the young man to keep God's commandments, which the young man quickly claims to have kept. What do I still lack? Matthew chapter 19, verse 20. Jesus answered, if you want to be perfect, go sell your possessions and give to the poor, and you will have treasure in heaven. Then come follow me. Matthew chapter 19, verse 21. When the young man heard this, he went away sad, because he had great wealth. Matthew chapter 19, verse 22. Do you want eternal life?